What's up guys, how are you? Welcome to The Beam. So basically today we are outside our studio and we've come to a very cool design studio and we are at fashion designer Sonakshi Raj's studio.
Pura hafta jo hai wo Baagi ke liye dedicated hai. So we are celebrating Baagi on fame.
Finally, we've got Sonakshi with us.
Hi.
Live right now.
Yes.
So Sonakshi, you've done all the designs, all the styling for Tiger Shroff and Shraddha Kapoor.
I have.
Tell us about your experience.
Well, it was one of the most exciting experiences, one of the most fun, overwhelming experiences because, you know, I know Tiger and Shraddha since we've been kids.
Yeah.
Are you the same batch?
Kind of, yeah. In
okay.
Jamnabai. We all Jamnabai. So it was a fun ride shooting for this film because we've all like met after a couple of years. We used to go for each other's birthday parties as kids. So it was fun, you know, working together as professionals. And Tiger and I though have done a film earlier. We've done Hero Panti.
Yeah. Okay, we've got Nadia Kapoor. She's from Germany and she has a question. Okay. That hi Sonakshi, can you share one fun memory? What happened on the sets of Baagi, please?
So basically on the sets of Baagi, we've always been like, okay, so Shraddha and I, we are big foodies. So we used to always like, each time we would get a break, we just needed an opportunity to eat. So we would have our avocados. We've got like a major fetish for avocados.
Okay.
So we would keep walking on various things, on all the junk food also. And Tiger Bichara, he's the most, you know, health conscious person and most like a fitness regime he has to follow. So he would just look at us and smell the food and get satiated.
Oh, in fact, I saw one picture last week jahan pe Tiger actually cupcakes ko smell kar raha
hai. He just smells it, right? Shit, that's so tempting.
Film mein usne yehi kiya bichara. He would be stuck to his, you know, healthy food and he would all keep hogging on nonsense.
Alright, we've got Faleha who wants to compliment you, say that let's talk about love. Costumes are lovely and beautiful. That's
so
Faleha. And Nalini's got a question. How easy was it to design and think of designs for Shraddha?
It was really easy. I mean, for Shraddha, she's like the perfect Bollywood actress, you would say, with like the perfect face and the narrow, petty frame. So it was really easy in terms of she's an actor that leaves it on the designer completely. She has a complete faith on her director,
mm-hmm.
on her designer. And she gives us a free hand to work on her.
Yeah.
So we had a lot of, in fact, discussions and meetings and, you know, character script readings,
right.
and all of that. And we unanimously sat and discussed her looks. And I think it was a very smooth and eventually a successful process.
But any particular scene or फिर कोई एक ऐसा गाना जिसके लिए ज़्यादा आप लोगों को उसके ऊपर work करना हुआ?
एक पर्टिकुलर सीन ही होगा पूरी पिक्चर में. सो शी इज प्लेइंग अ कैरेक्टर, यू नो, अ लॉट ऑफ वेरिएशंस इन अ कैरेक्टर. फ्रॉम द टाइम द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स टू द फिल्म एंड्स, देयर यू विल सी अ लॉट ऑफ वेरिएशंस, अ लॉट ऑफ यू नो चेंजेस इन हर कैरेक्टर. सो दैट वाज अ चैलेंजिंग थिंग बिकॉज वी हैड टू वर्क अ लॉट ऑन, यू नो, हाउ स्मूथली एंड हाउ ग्रेजुअली शी विल, यू नो, गो थ्रू ऑल द प्रोसेसेस एंड इट शुड लुक लाइक अ पार्ट ऑफ हर कैरेक्टर एज वेल बिकॉज styling and garments are a very important aspect in a character building of a film.
And which is your favorite one, especially from Let's Talk About Love?
I love, actually I've been very excited for the costumes and styling of Let's Talk About Love ever since we started working on it, and we started talking about it and the discussions and all of that. So I was really looking forward for this song, and ever since it came out, we've been really excited to promote it because it's got a lot of variations in her, both their styling.
Right. We've
done a lot of looks that we've not done throughout the film. So we got the liberty to do it in this film. So we're very excited to show. So my favorite would be, for Shraddha would be the last look, which
black.
Is the black look.
Oh.
Yes.
A lot of girls are actually, you know, pretty much eyeing on that look.
Yes.
Is Baagi your first movie? Which is not, but you could tell us your first movie.
Hero Panti was first?
Hero Panti.
Okay, so this is the second.
This is my second.
Okay.
And you do the whole film. That's commendable. That's commendable.
Yeah.
Because usually stylist ek look kar diya, ek gana kar diya.
Yeah.
It's like that.
Yeah. I do the entire film. I prefer doing because it just shows your skill of work. You know, with one song you can't really show what you want to. But I'm really excited to be here and share my views and, you know, my tips, whatever y'all could gather from about styling Tiger and Shraddha for Baagi. And do watch it. It's releasing on 29th of April. And watch it and go through it and watch my styling and tell me how you felt about it.
All right. Thank you, Sonakshi, for talking to us.
Thank you.
My pleasure.